Good.
Are you live?
Huh?
Are you live?
I'm live. I'm heading up to CKLR Pilot 15, and we're going to go on a little mine quest today. We're going to go see a ghost town, and it's going to take us a little bit of pavement to get up there, but I'll see you up there. Fellow CRF dude, he's got a real bike. The direction he's headed is probably the Boulders OHV part. It's about 10 miles up the road there. Well, we're coming up on the I-17, and we're supposed to meet the pilot down here. This is New River Road. We're about one exit down from where we want to actually get off. Go over here where he can see me. Yeah, it's 9 miles between here and Table Mesa, I believe.
What?
Nine miles. I believe so. I could be wrong. You go ahead. Well, it just took it up with the pilot, and let's see how we fare on the freeway. I was doing 71. Well, this is Table Mesa Road. There's a little staging area over here that everybody uses. Pretty big riding area in this general vicinity. It's lots of BLM State Trust land. But we're gonna switch to a maintained dirt road here pretty darn quick.
You want to drop the tires?
We can do it at your buddy's place there.
Well, I was thinking we could stop there on the way back.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a little pullout right up here.
Yeah, his son's on my soccer team. He's the goalie.
Cool. What a nightmare. I hope we don't have to deal with this kind of traffic on the whole ride. Huh. I think I lost Doug. Well, we found Doug, and we're on our way to Tip Top. Looks like we got water. Water crossing. Yeah, baby! Water crossing! There's more traffic here than there is at the mall! So we got about a 15 mile little straight shot up to where we're heading. Do a little walking around and exploring. That's typical Central Arizona. The vistas change and get a different look-see at stuff every around every corner and over every pass. Now we're gonna send Dougie off up the hill here. Trying to stay ahead of those razors. Down and up. It's fun! Momentum! It's your friend. I just want to catch this vista behind us. That over there, and I know you guys don't have good long distance on this, but that is unbelievably beautiful. That's Agua Fria National Wilderness, just kind of framed by these mountains. It's pretty cool. Well, as a 90s band used to say, let's rock. This is one of those places where it's technical enough to need to pay attention a little bit, but the view is just awesome. So it's the ultimate in multitasking. Trying to get a look over there, man. We're heading downhill in a big hurry. Switching back and peeling off the elevation pretty quick. Gonna pop right up the other side of this little rock garden. This is Moto go through. We're going to stay to the top up here. Flat out rocky surface. Fun, fun stuff. A little more, a baby water crossing. Yay, 2 in 1 day. It was a... Yeah, it was definitely washed out. Two water crossings, 1 day, and a baby one. We got cheeseburgers ahead of us. Rock garden. So this, trail we've been on all day has been actually the haul road where they used to haul silver from Tiptop, and the five or six surrounding mines are Joker, 76 mine, and they were all grouped together, kind of like you would think in the movie Deadwood, is the impression that I get. I'll pop up a historical picture, kind of give you an idea. More steppy rocky goodness. So you see all them boulders down there, about the size of a really fat person. Some of them are the size of a Volkswagen Beetle, but I came up here one time and the wash was dry. There was a Jeep Club coming up here and they were just boom, 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 boom. Very impressive what them guys can do. Definitely get my rock practice in today. So besides being a haul road, we're about 20 miles, I say, from Phoenix. That's not an exact amount, but we're about halfway between Phoenix and another ghost town called Crown King, which is still inhabited today. And this used to be a stage route also. And there was a stage stop in Tiptop. And as the story goes, Doc Holliday and Big Nose Kate, when they were residing in Phoenix, took a trip to Crown King, and whether it was once or twice, I'm not sure, but the saloon keeper where the stage stop was wouldn't allow people to stay overnight in the beer hall. So he had to sleep in the stage. Apparently he made provisions. For Mr. Doc Holliday and Big Nose Kate. Otherwise, I'm sure they would have been planting him back then. One of the cemeteries up here. All right, it's gonna take a little thinking here. Wasn't too bad. A little bit more thinking. That was the trials portion of this little event. We're at Tiptop. It 1880 silver mine. There was 500 people here at one time. They say every ghost town says they were the biggest town in Arizona. Was the first beer hall, first liquor license. We're gonna pop off and have a look-see.
So here's the two quote-unquote standing buildings left. And this would have been the stage stop. And this is the first brewery in Arizona. What I'm standing in right now would have been the beer hall. See the fireplace at the back. These next two buildings, I believe one, this larger one, was the actual brewery. So this was the actual brewery.
How many buildings are here?
We're heading into the post office. So we're across the wash from Tiptop, and these foundation walls, there was an enormous, probably 3,000 square foot, 2,000 square foot ball mill over here. And these are the last of the foundations. So we made it up to the next level. This is actually inside that building. Like I said, I believe that they processed ore in here. Across the way, right there, I believe that was the miner's quarters.
This is where Hugh Hefner's grandson lived, right here. Yeah.
So after mountain goating it, this here is Tiptop Mine. Someone broke down the gate. And the, if I still have it, there's a map of this. And it looks like, we've got some of the stuff mapped out. I don't want to go too far because the only thing I got for a light is a cell phone.
Oh.
And
the
these bad boys drop off here and there. What's that, Doug?
What does it look like back there? About the same?
Looks like a big hole.
Oh, is there a bigger hole back there?
No, it just keeps going.
Okay, yeah. Unless there was a hole, like, right 10 feet.
Now, we couldn't take in this nice road, but Doug wanted to come straight up that. He's like a performance trainer. What do you call them, guys? Physical trainer.
Oh, is it like the Circus Soleil?
Yeah, there you go.
It's like a human gazelle.
There you go. Tiptop Mine. Well, there goes Tiptop. We're going to take a little ride up the road here. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, share. I appreciate your time checking out my video. So, adios. What do you think? Doesn't matter to me. Let him get all the way up. I don't want to get caught behind him.
let him get all the way to the top. Here we go.